Hi, in this video we are going to see how we can add solid colors as background. So I add the humidor first. Okay, so and then go to backgrounds and then slide to the right side and choose color. So you can choose from many of the preset colors available out here, or you can choose it from the gradient here. So okay, so this is how you can set up a solid color background for your slide. Thank you.